गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस स्टार्ट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज चैप्टर 8। मातिल्डा इज अ प्रोडिजी। प्रोडिजी मीन्स समवन हु इज नेचुरली टैलेंटेड, यूजुअली समवन यंग। मातिल्डा इज अ वेरी क्लेवर गर्ल हु टॉट हरसेल्फ टू रीड एट द एज ऑफ 4। लेट अस नाउ सी व्हाट हैपेंस ऑन हर फर्स्ट डे एट स्कूल इन मिस हनीज क्लास। इट वॉज मातिल्डाज फर्स्ट डे इन मिस हनीज क्लास। After the usual business of going through all the names of the children, Miss Hania handed out a brand new exercise book to each student. I, Miss Hania, said, want to help you to learn as much as possible while you were in this class. That is because I know it will make things easier for later on. For example, by the end of this week, I shall expect every one of you to know the 2x table by heart. And in a year's name, I hope you will know at the multiplication tables to 12. It will help you enormously if you do. Now then, do any of you happens to have learned the 2x table already? Matilda put up her hand. She was the only one. Miss Hania looked carefully at the tiny girl with dark hair and round serious face sitting in the second row. Wonderful, she said. Please stand up and recite as much of it as you can. Matilda stood up and began to say the 2x table. When she got to 12 is 24, she didn't stop. She went right on to 12 is 13 and 26, 12 is 14 is 28, 12 is 15 is 30, 12 is 16 is... Stop, Miss Hania said. He had been listening slightly spellbound to this smooth recital, and now she said, how far you can go? How far? Matilda said, well, I don't really know, Miss Hania, for quite a long way, I think. Miss Hania took a few moments to let this curious statement sink in. You mean, she said, that you could tell me what 2x28 is? Yes, Miss Hania. What is it? 56, Miss Hania. What about something much harder, like 2x400 and 87? Could tell me that? I think so, yes, Matilda said. What is it then? 2x400 and 87? 974, Matilda said immediately. She spoke quietly and politely and without any sign of showing off. Miss Hania gazed at Matilda with absolute amazement. But when the next he spoke, she kept her voice level. That is really splendid, she said. But of course, multiplying by 2 is a lot easier than someone the bigger numbers. What about other multiplication tables? Do you know any of those? I think so, Miss Hania. I think do. Do you know the 3x table? Yes, Miss Hania. And the 4x? Yes, Miss Hania. Well, how many do you know, Matilda? Do you know all the way up to 12x table? Yes, Miss Hania. What are 12x7? 84, Matilda said. Miss Hania paused and leaned back in her chair behind the plain table and stood in the middle of the floor in front of the class. See, in front of the class. She had never come across a 5-year-old before, or indeed a 10-year-old who could multiply with such facility. It's just that I don't find it very difficult to multiply one number by another. Miss Hania took a deep breath and let it out slowly. You say you don't find it difficult to multiply one number by another, Miss Hania said. The class was silent, all listening. For instance, Miss Hania said, if I ask you to multiply 14 by 19, no, that's too difficult. It's 266, Matilda said softly. Miss Hania stared at her. Then she picked up a pencil and quickly worked out the sum on a piece of paper. What did you say it was? She said, looking up. 266, Matilda said. Previously, he was taking orally. Now, Miss Honey written, and that girl is selling. Miss Honey put down her pencil and removed her spectacles and began to polish the lenses with a piece of tissue. Now tell me, Matilda, Miss Honey said, still polishing. Try to tell me exactly what goes on inside your head when you get a multiplication like that to do. You obviously have to work it out in some way, but you seem able to arrive at the answer almost instantly. Take the one you have just done, 14 multiplied by 19. I simply put the 14 down in my head and multiply it by 19, Matilda said. Miss Honey was feeling quite quivery. There was no doubt in her mind that she had met a truly extraordinary mathematical brain, and words like child genius and prodigy went flitting through her